Thunder, Hallelujah. like the roar of many waters, like the sound of mighty pearls of thunder, crying out, "Hallelujah! For the Lord our God, the Almighty, reigns. Let us rejoice, exalt, and give him glory, for the marriage of the Lamb has come. The bride has made herself ready, and it was granted her to clothe herself with fine linen, bright and pure. For the linen is the righteous deeds of the saints. The angel said to me, 'Rise, blessed are those who are invited to the marriage supper of the Lamb.'"
Praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of creation, whom our soul thanks and for his wealth and salvation.
Love, honor, and keep in sickness and in
Christ is to become a holy temple to the Lord. And in Him, you two are being built together to become a dwelling in which God lives by His Spirit. At this time, we ask God's blessings on the things that carry the day, who give them everywhere. May you provide the eternal presence of God's love and peace.
Oh,
John said, and I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first earth and the first earth had passed away, and the sea was no more. And I saw the Holy City, the New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, behold, the dwelling place of God is with man. He will dwell with them. They will be his people, and God himself will be with them as their God. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes. Death will be no more. Neither will there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. The former things have passed away. He who was seated on the throne said, behold, I will make all things new.
Oh,